Thank you so much. I tell this story every time I play this song. And now I feel like you guys have all been here for many years and have heard this story. But it's a true story. And it's the only story I have. If I had other stories, that would mean that they're false. This is my true story. Ricky. When I was growing up, I had an unnatural affection for Lionel Richie. It was, I would literally show up at parties with a Lionel Richie songbook tucked up under my arm and wait for people to pass out so that I could just show up and be like, no, sounds funny, but I just can't stand it. Girl, I'm leaving you tomorrow. Seems to me, girl, you know I've done all I can.
Truly.
Girl, I beg, stole, and I borrow. And then, but here's the thing, I wrote songs at that time about love and loss. It was speculation, because I was like in my teens and my 20s. I don't care who you are, if you're in your 20s right now, you don't know love and loss.
Yeah.
You have an idea of what it's going to be like when you actually love and lose something. But very few 20-year-olds, and not all of them, but very few know what the fuck I'm talking about. So,
yeah.
I didn't know. And so I did this, and that was my thing, and I would just play the songs, and then I started writing songs, and then I met Lionel Richie at a hotel, and got very, very excited when I met him because I wanted him to know how much his songs meant to me. But what I said instead when I met him was, oh my God, your songs got me so laid. So, recap. I walk into a bar. I see my idol. I say, oh my God, your songs got me so laid. I should have just gone after that and ran out of the room naked. And it probably wouldn't have been as bad as what I said. When I came up and I said that, but he said, me too. I thought, all right, Lionel, me and you, with the exception of the white suit, we are completely simpatico. That said, I'm looking into a white suit, but that...
No, don't go there. You'll rock it.
It's morning, and I wake up, the taste of summer sweetness on my mind. And it's a clear day in this city. Let's go dance under the streetlights. All the people in this world, let's come together. More than ever, I can feel it. Can you feel it? Oh, come on over, down to the corner. My sisters and my brothers of every different color. Don't you feel that sunshine telling you to hold tight? Things will be alright. Try to find a better life. Come on over, down to the corner. My sisters and my brothers, they're for one another. Won't you come on over? Man, I know you wanna let yourself go. Oh Lord, I know. That was wrong.
Gina, we're all friends here. You guys deserve the right chords.
Yourself just go.